My name is Cristina Semperboni. I am a design process development engineer working in the new product introduction team in the Flex Milan Design Center.
My name is Tommaso Borghi. In Flex, I cover a role as a design program manager.
My name is Christian Riva. My role in Flex is a systems engineer.
My name is Massimiliano Nobile. I am a project manager for Connected Healthcare projects. I joined Flex in 2012.
I joined Flex in 2010, just after my graduation in mechanical engineering.
I joined Flex after graduating biomedical engineer, and my first role here in Flex was in the quality team as quality engineer. After 1 year, I moved to the MPI team and I cover this current position.
I think the growth opportunity here in Flex are tremendous. I joined Flex in 2009 after completing my PhD in electrical engineering, and I was a hardware engineer. 5 years later, I became system engineer, covering the role as a technical leader through development projects, and now part of the senior management of this design center.
What I really like for my job at Flex is to see and to have the opportunity to see products coming alive from the white sheet of paper to the end of the manufacturing line.
I like to negotiate with the customer and Flex team the solutions in order to match customer needs, time, schedule, and finally, end user satisfaction.
I collaborate with our manufacturing site worldwide. I think that this is very important for my career because I have the great opportunity to get in contact with different functions and build a professional network.
What I really love about my job is that I can transform simple ideas into real products in collaboration with our customers.
I think that as a young engineer joining Flex, it will be the perfect inspiring place to work.
If I have to describe Flex in one word, that word would be collaboration.
If I have to describe Flex, I would say that Flex is customer oriented.
If I have to describe Flex in one word, that would be entrepreneurship.
I will describe Flex as inspiring